Let's get serious.
Well, you know what? I know Serious Sam. I'm not worried about it getting more difficult because I know it will.
Welcome to Serious Sam 3 VR Battle for Earth. This game, I played it on Oculus Rift, and I've played it on Vive. And the game does an astounding job of being Serious Sam, unlike some of the past Serious Sam VR titles. So you can expect headless, screaming, bomb-armed men running at you in hordes.
This is getting serious.
I don't like the sound of that whatsoever.
Come on, Greg, I got your back.
The game is definitely intense.
Oh, God! Oh, shit!
I played in a series of experiences with 3 to 5 friends. And I found the game to be actually quite comfortable. I never felt nauseated or anything like that. No kinds of instances of sim sickness. And the game is welcomingly mature.
Yeah, baby!
He had a family! What you did to him?
But he's still alive. Look, he's not moving anymore. Never mind.
There is language. There is gore. There are body pieces that are going to be flying through the air before you're done. The level design is a little bit finicky at times. There's some fun stuff, great bad guys, and all in all, I find that by the end of the game, I had a smile on my face. So if you've been waiting for a Serious Sam VR game to be serious, then check this one out.
Whoa!
Yeah! Crow Team owns.